Hi, it's Liz Johnson from Keller Williams Realty, and I know I've talked to you guys about the buying process, and I've talked to you guys about the selling process, and today I am going to combine the two because sometimes sellers are also buyers. They sell one house and buy another. A lot of questions come up with that because it is a little complicated and it can be done. But the first question I will ask you is, which pain is greater? Is the pain of selling your house first and then having to live somewhere temporarily while we find your new place, is that going to be a huge problem? Or would it be a bigger problem maybe to find a place first and then have to hurry up and try to sell your current place and possibly carry two mortgages? So that's a question only you can answer. The other question I will ask is related to the unique factor. So, is what you're selling really unique or hard to sell, or only a certain small, percentage of the population be looking for something like that? Like, let's say a six-bedroom house or a one-bedroom house. Or is what you're buying, is that really unique? Is it not a dime a dozen? Again, like a six-bedroom house or a house with a pool, or anything else that is just not easy to find. So that'll help dictate whether we sell first or buy first. Finances will come into this too, but that's where you want to set up a consultation with me to figure out how we're going to go about this and make it all work. And trust me, I have helped plenty of people make that transition smoothly. It's a little crazy towards the end, but it all works out in the end. So anyway, give me a call if you want to discuss the possibility of selling your current house and buying a house or being one or the other. My number is 253-670-0357. Thanks. Bye.